drifting aimlessly.
Put your hand on that tub.
They think we're crazy, but we're actually the same ones.
There will be 50 people give $1,000 and do it right now.
You're not doing it for God, really. You're doing it for yourself.
If you want to turn the channel, go ahead, fool. Turn the channel.
You ready for this? You want something to knock your lights off?
You may not understand this. I don't either.
You're getting too heavy about it because some of you can't handle it. Some of you can that are spiritual, and some of you aren't too spiritual. Do you know if you're an intellectual, you'll probably end up in hell for it?
Was a bright kid, which didn't help things, right? Made him more dangerous.
Step Low Dollar was arrested on charges he punched and choked his teenage daughter.
He said, "We don't give to get something back." Oh, yes, we do. Oh, yes, we do.
They were extremely offended by men that made money like you do, preaching like you do.
You may already have the thousand. It may be something you put aside for retirement, or college, or a vacation. You may have put some money aside that nobody knows about it. God's given you a picture, maybe in the bottom of your closet, maybe in a sock, maybe between your mattresses. It may be an account that nobody knows about, but that's not your harvest. That $1,000 won't get you anywhere.
You know, a lot of parents won't even spank their children. Oh, I can't spank my child because it's going to affect his mind when he's an adult.
God's going to wipe out your credit card.
I like that new money. I don't know if you do, but I hate old money that's wrinkled and dirty and got all the diseases on it. I like new money. And when I give things to people, I like to give stacks of money. It's fun. You ever had a stack of new money? Have you? You have it? Have you?
Yeah, which way did you pay for Tyler Perry's Gulfstream Jet, for example?
Well, for example, that's really none of your business.
But
this is every day.
And so I made, you know, big stacks of wood with brand new money. I like brand new money. I don't want any money around me that's not. I'd almost rather have a new one than a brand new, than an old one. Now that's kind of dumb. But there's something about new money that excites you. You like $100 bills? Most beautiful thing on earth is a $100 bill. I haven't seen a woman who's good looking at a $100 bill.
Harvest responds only to see, not the prayer, not the fasting, or any kind of position you have. Harvest only responds to see.
All you've got is $1,000. Listen, that's not enough money anyway to buy the house. You're trying to get in the apartment. You're trying to buy the house. That's not enough money anyway. You get to that phone and you put that seed in the ground and watch God.
Fly around in private jets. What's your response to that?
If you're not following on Twitter, you're going to hell.